Guess we're not done.
When the Hoi Sala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on.
You were right?
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. Three points of a trident, the light split into three beams. That looks right.
Yeah. Now, we tend to the other two. Light's hitting the statue, but nothing's happening.
Look up. The statue's not in the right place.
Ah, right. Nadine, be a dear.
We're ahead of you.
Got it.
Well, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
That ledge doesn't look sturdy.
Copy that.
Okay, that did something. So I can put this down? No, wait for it. See from over here. Just hold still for just a sec.
All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Shit,
they found us. Get ready.
Shit.
Sure,
Well, now that was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come, it's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Oh, Sam!
Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
It's not right. How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit?
The hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I got help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
So, Nadine Voss.
Don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, yeah.
You do remember that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my...
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children. More where that came from.
Bike racks after school.
Ugh.
Just hurry up. It appears the kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on
our way. Oh, on the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Yeah, seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill him!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
Don't try anything stupid.
Shiva and Parashurama. Parashurama and Ganesh? What now?
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet! Testing my patience.
He's yielding.
It's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh. quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
What are you doing?
Shut up, Marge.
Chloe! You sure that's it?
No. Quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
What are you doing?
Shut up and watch.
Chloe! You sure that's it?
No. Quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
What are you doing?
Shut up and watch. He yielded. That was unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiot.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak. Powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it. Not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then, what are you doing?
You're going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right.
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
Prick.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you? Give it a rest, guys. I'm trying to concentrate.
What are you doing?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Ha-ha! Yes!
Got it. Hold on.
Thank you. gonna do me?
Coming! Damn it! Ladies first!
Chloe's here, not to rush you, but could you please hurry the hell up?
Take a deep breath!
I gotta quit smoking.
Don't! Think they saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asov get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the bias.
What do you mean?
Just overheard Asov talking about heading to the old rail yard. Something about an arms deal.
He's selling the Tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.
Nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
Asov will have lookouts throughout the area. Best door on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the Tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right. Less talking, more walking.
So all that time in Asov's care, you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asov's a cagey one. Almost never talked shop in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert in all this Hoysala crap.
Hoysala.
Yeah, the two.
By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, you know, I wanted to buy you some time in case you were coming to get me.
Of course we were.
Seriously, thanks. I only thought I was a goner.
I wouldn't let that happen. Your brother would never let me hear the end of it. Down the train tracks. Sort of. Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the Hoysala ruins.
Well, it's either British or Portuguese, 1800s, so not quite modern.
The Asov thinks we're dead. Let's try to keep it that way.
No, Nadine.
We're not on a first-name basis.
Here we go.
This way. Copy that.
Should have packed my machete. It'll help.
No problem. Go ahead.
You first.
Much obliged.
Wow. Where's Sam?
Don't think he has a book.
Oh, right. Forgot about that.
You can talk down.
Sam! Where are you?
I'm coming.
Hey, this might do the trick.
Holy mother of shit, this is heavy. Oh, damn, you were joking.
I never joke about anything.
You know, one of you could have just let me borrow your robe, but... here goes nothing!
That was close. You in one piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I can do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just trying to be chivalrous.
Just watch him, then. Yeah, got it.
You see anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Oh, you're too kind.
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead a little?
I wouldn't really leave it.
Yeah, well, play nice, though. Sam, see a way forward?
Yeah, sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling hook.
Okie doke. On my way. Little precarious.
Chloe!
Shit! Oh. Okay.
You all right?
Yeah.
Great, I'll just borrow Nadine's hook and...
I've a better idea.
What are you...
Don't move!
Come on, hey!
I said don't move.
Unbelievable. Hey, Chloe, can I borrow your rope?
Of course. Me first, though. Don't mind me. Sorry.
Yeah, just leave the rope for me, please.
There's a cave up there. Might cut through to the tracks.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
Okay.
What is this place?
Light?
Sure.
All right, well, there's only a few of them. We can probably...
Wait.
That sub guy doesn't do things halfway. It's going to be quite a show.
Son of a bitch.
Sure, why? The hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these
Hey, sir.
Saying.
Hey. You cool?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Because I need you to be cool.
I'm cool.
All right, ladies. Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to take the guy on the right. You two go ahead and just...
She said she was cool!
Did you like my conversation?
Yeah, gold star for you. Dinner.
I'm letting anyone from Shoreline get the tusk.
That RPG trashed the exit.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see. You all right? Yeah.
I'll bet we can go through here.
I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming. Fraser, you go first.
Thanks.
How you doing in there?
Good. We're nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now. Necessary. Okay. Now then. Nearly to the rail yard.
God's balls, she's alive. Nadine, she's over here.
Are you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
Got something for you.
The bracelet against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay. Come on up.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
It's buckling.
Jesus.
Run quickly.
Get up here. Go, go, go.
Sam, hold on to that bar.
I'm doing it. Oh, shit.
Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Not bad, considering it was her idea.
So you never heard us all talk about Shoreline?
Swear to God, all I'd heard from this man was the Indian Army had cut off his supply chain and they were looking for outside help.
The Salt must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline's willing to take money from anyone. I mean...
Forget it. It's true.
We could climb up the wall, but it's too high for a boost. Stuck. Lend me a hand.
Sure.
Hey, you know, this might actually work.
You know, you could help if you wanted.
Nah, it's all right. You two got it.
See that coming. Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah. So much for our way up, though.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though. No, no good. Way through here is blocked.
Ah, great.
Little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you had any knocks?
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Great. Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam?
I will look around.
Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep, coming! Okay, Sam. What do you got?
I have found a crate.
Of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right. Good point.
We'll bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go. That's using the old noodle.
The what?
It's the... The noodle, it's a saying, as in your brain?
That is not what I pictured.
It was a compliment, for Christ's sake.
Old switcheroo.
You two are doing just great down there.
Okay, ready.
You got it. Arms away.
Go.
All right, come on up. Your turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me back.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
In that case, call me man.
Yeah. Again. Oh, hey, I guess I missed that.
Look, nearly there. Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead. Yeah. You can use mine.
I'm part of the rope club. I'm honored.
It's clear. Come on.
This just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shawline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. What's in that crate?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Charlene didn't do worms, did
we? They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's a salve. With Orca.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. You know where he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, whoa, wait. We got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Safety's off, chappies. No word from our lookout, so we're on cleanup. Take it to care with Miss Rod. Roger that.
Oh, great. The chopper's airborne.
Well, there goes our tusk.
No. They'll stick around to clean house first.
You mean us?
Let's bring that sucker down.
Shit! Pull it down, sir!
Our tusk.
No. They'll stick around to clean house first.
You mean us?
Let's bring that sucker down.
Rebels are my kind of crazy. Paying their will funded, too.
You can't tell me about it. Almost burned through my share from the island.
I've got a bit there.
My brother keeps telling me I need to invest.
You? Invest? Good luck.
Sure, bro. I can follow a word you were saying.
You need to diversify your portfolio.
Yeah? Guns. Women. It's already diverse.
explosives anywhere? Something? More goons incoming! We're not in the clear yet!
I want to be still alive! I can't. Someone get a barrel on them!
Heads up! I'm not seeing any more explosives! We gotta...
We can't let Orca get away!
There's gotta be something we can do!
That's batshit crazy! I'll do it!
I'll take care of the merch! You girls go get the tusk!
Take them out!
Not doing a damn thing! Get to the door! Here we go! Ready?
Hey!
Oh, hi!
Enough!
Hey!
Shut!
Oh, no! Oh, God!
Ma'am, are you looking well?
What the hell have you done with my company?
Made it profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
I wish you had. Would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, you just hash your shit out on your own time, okay? Tusk, please.
You two. Partners. Either you've got a piss-poor memory or you're even more desperate than I thought.
Jeez, I'm just getting it from all sides today, aren't I?
I'm not the one reduced to hustling weapons to ragtag insurgents.
Ah, there it is, eh? There it is. Always thinking too small. You really think I would have traded this in exchange for munitions?
I don't give a shit. Hand over the tusk.
Bells, bells. You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
I won't ask twice.
Cats.
Gun! Nice shot.
Thanks.
Pattern's a little wide. You
get the hell off me.
Yep. All right. Mind if you see that first? Hi, a third of that is mine as well.
You're splitting Chloe's share.
Okay. I know you're new to this, but that's not exactly how it works.
Consider it a service charge.
It's a bomb.
What?
A Sav traded the tusk for a bomb.
Fireworks.
This is big.
Yeah. Those tracks run right through the city. Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame. But we did get what we came for.
What? You are not seriously going after that train. Okay, fine. Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so we'll call the authorities
this
and...
This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city, it'll spark civil war. I can't walk away. I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
I can live with that. Hey. Save my share of the tusk, okay? Just in case, right?
Ugh. on, you're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out.
No.
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back.
What? Right! Follow the bridge!
Anyone see a road anywhere?
I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey, Sam! Did you want to drive?
I mean, kinda.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
He'll be all right.
Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then. Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Whoa, easy now. Okay, good. Making progress. Company's here.
Assault guys. Well, we still have the element of surprise.
way they can get to the bomb.
Come on.
a way around. Not seeing one.
Get them.
We could use one of their 4x4s. I like your thinking. Racing. That was something.
Holy hell! I've got his attention! Move in!
Need me to do that? But I want to shift the big gun! Maybe next time. Making it all the sweeter, weren't we bollocks it all up? I think we're almost there. Won't budge.
Let me help.
Oh, this is really heavy.
Go. I got it. Okay, your turn.
Oh, it's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy.
You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming? Again!
Okay, you go. That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
No.
No, no, no! Welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on.
Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
Way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, sounds good.
What the?
You need a ride.
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch.
Son of a bitch!
We don't have time for this!
Hey, jackasses! Can you give us a minute?
That's it! We're clear!
All right, back to the switch.
Push!
Come on, come on, come on! That's it!
Nadine! I gotta get to her.
Wait. We have to? I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam?
All right, I'm just here.
Oh, shit!
God damn it! Go! I'll keep him at bay.
Okay. There's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges. Or crossings. Well, shit. Can't believe that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit. Shit! Oh, God.
What took you so long?
Had to catch a train, love.
I've always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done.
What about? Get him!
You'd risk your lives. And for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again.
Nice try.
You never should have left.
Shut up!
Come here! Shit! Fight me!
Take your shot! Thought you were supposed to be good, Asov! What are you waiting for?
This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb! I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Nadine!
Let's finish this. Die! Make peace with your gods. Farewell. I'll make you suffer. One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now!
Oh, shit!
And you!
Nadine!
Now
I'm coming!
Conscious.
You should have gone. Going down!
Come on!
up, Clyde. Please?
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
All right, climb up, I got you!
Oh, my God!
It's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade?
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my God.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're.
Ow! Okay. Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious.
Guns close doors to the system, yeah. When we say we're not with them, we're solid and we don't need to kick them. This is North, South, East, and Western. Yeah, guns close doors to the system, yeah. When we say we're not with them, we're solid and we don't need to kick them. This is North, South, East, and Western.
I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.
This is how we keep it cool, and this is how we be.
Thank you.
Not much for the matinee idol types, then, eh? Good. Me neither. Once more, unto the breach, my friends. Henry the Fifth. Anyone? Anyone at all?
No. Oh, how fun.
The question isn't who's going to let me, it's who's going to stop me.
Care for you. I helped you out there.
One down.
Ah, shit!
Revenge doesn't interest me much. What? No last words? Let's make the most of this situation.
Not mess with me! progress.
The only worse fate than losing like that is being on the other end of my legal team.
Guess I have to gear up then, eh? Words of advice. Shoot first, shoot often, and shoot them when they're down. Some dirt. You earned this. Huh? Yeah, I'm good. Time to move. As long as the chicks keep cashing.
I'm hit.
Get back on my feet.
Contract terminated.
We both got that one.